So I wrote a little song about my experiences with women that goes something like this.
She gets to know me.